Alright, so this is the object detection using the ping sensor right here and the two LED lights. And as you see, my hand's pretty close to the sensor, and so it reads 01. As my hand moves back, can't really see it, but as it moves back, so the numbers start getting bigger. And as I keep moving backwards, it starts growing a little bit. And once you hit about 40, 45, it starts to get too far away. But as you see, as I move back in, so does, and the numbers start to get back down to 0. And that's how this works.